Next, connect the USB cable to the VESC and then to your computer. Then connect your battery. And proceed to turn it on. Now open BLDC tool. You have a window like this. Double click taskbar to resize. You should have VESC-USB modem. And now you can click connect. Click read configuration. To do a motor detection, we'll start by going to BLDC tab, and then we go and click start detection. Detection has been read. Click apply, and the values have been written. Now write configuration, and you're done.